Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Tim Williams here on WJZ.com with your latest web extra from WJZ Weather. With our temperatures this morning starting in the 30s, we are headed for a daytime high under sunny skies of about 56 degrees. We'll drop through the 40s for your dinner hour eventually to overnight lows again in the 30s. We are looking at sunshine and blue skies with high pressure dominating our forecast right on through today, tomorrow, Sunday, and even into Monday. It's not until the middle of next week, really heading toward Wednesday, that we start to see again the chance of showers. So with your sunset today at 7:49, we have small craft advisories in effect through this evening. Just a light breeze out there from the northwest will make it feel a little bit chillier than the actual temperature. 55 to about 57 degrees your high today. Plenty of sun, a chilly breeze there. 36 degrees tonight under clear skies. The average is 44. We'll be slightly below that. If you're heading out to Light City, sunset time, of course, at 7:49. It's the time you'll best see the displays. 52 degrees, clear, and again, we'll call it chilly as we get into the night. And then 61 and 64 for Saturday and Sunday with sunshine. 65 on Monday. Here comes a chance of showers on Tuesday and Wednesday, but the temperatures stay in the 60s. Overnight lows going from the 30s into the 50s. So it doesn't get too cold over the next 5 nights. There's your latest web extra from WJZ Weather. We'll be back here with another update on WJZ at noon. Have a great Friday. We'll see you soon.